Yajña is not Yajña if one feels it to be burdensome or annoying. Gandhi from Yervada, Mandir.
The term Yajña means something that you offer up in sacrifice to a higher goal, based on a root yaj, which means that, to give, to offer. And what Gandhi is pointing out is that if you reluctantly hand over something, say, oh, well, go ahead, take it then if you insist, that is not a real yajna. Elsewhere, he said, it's much more important to have heart without words than words without heart.